Fuse told us that the ZR-57 can leak significant amounts of radiation if handled improperly.
Zack must have been near the ZR-57, knowingly or otherwise. I want the details, even if you must pry them from his dying husk of a mind.
I have an exciting opportunity for us to all stay alive. There's a loopy scientist with a chemical that can supercharge artillery cannons, makes them do more damage.
But it's less stable than a drunk Savrip on a speeder bike. Handle it wrong, and suddenly you're little chunks of ex-captain.
Sure, it's tricky, but you've got the skill to get it here. Did I mention this run pays unbelievably well?
Hey, what's this then? Another wower looking to make a little scratch on the side, I'll bet. What'll it be then? Running or betting?
Where's my salute, soldier?
Fresh on the ground, are you? You really want me to salute you so some separatist sniper can spot you're an officer? I suppose I can give it a try.
Ignore this moron. He thinks he's clever. Lucky for him he's so handsome or he'd be no use at all. We've got a little obstacle course here. You can run the course or you can bet on other runners. Mostly the refugees run, but you're welcome to play too.
You call this an obstacle course?
Well, an obstacle's no fun if it doesn't have a little kick.
Look, these poor sods have nothing, and we don't have enough supplies for even half of them. So we let them gamble. The credits help pay for more supplies, and when one of the refugees gets lucky, they get enough gear to really help them out.
I don't imagine you get a lot of people running this course twice.
Not everyone who loses dies.
Yeah, some of them are just really, really injured. We even have some veterans who keep coming back for more.
Anyway, if you want to bet or run the course, just see Ensign Peters. He'll get you set up.
Your conduct is disgusting. Wait until your superiors hear about this.
Oh, yeah. Go tattle all you want. I'm sure that drunk ethics officer at Fort Gernick is gonna care.
Drake, shut up.
What? Oh, yeah. Never mind. Forget about that.
Oh, great. Let me guess. Ethics violation? Bad people doing bad things and it made you sad? Every day the same scrag, day in, day out. Why me?
Aren't you the ethics officer?
Right. So that means I have to be the moral compass for an entire army of degenerates? Beth, so what do you want?
Do you have any idea what the soldiers have found to bet on?
You mean the minefield run, don't you? With those wretched refugees. That minefield game has been shut down for months. I made sure of that personally.
Are you positive of this?
Look, I'm sure. I'd even go and check it out for you, except there are reports of dangerous explosions in the area. Oh. Blast it. I'll take care of this, don't you worry. Here, there's a standing reward of credits for squealers. I mean information gatherers.
This planet needs serious help.
You don't know the half of it. You! Get away from me! You did this to me! Dirty soldiers beating an old man, stealing his daughter!
They were criminals, not good soldiers.
Then help me. Don't turn a blind eye. Like the rest. Please help. My daughter means everything to me. Help me get my daughter back. Help.
I don't understand why soldiers would take your daughter. Where would they take her?
I don't know. There's been a string of abductions lately. But I never thought they'd take her. I never thought they'd take my Coel. They were headed toward the fort. Please. Please find my daughter.
You've got my word.
Please. Hurry. I want to see my daughter again.
Come on, get in here on the double. We don't have all day.
I already told you. I don't know anything. I swear.
Sure, that's what you said last time we talked. But now I'm thinking maybe you just didn't have enough incentive to tell the truth.
Hey, what are you doing here? You're not allowed in here. This is a top secret operation.
What's going on here?
None of your business, buddy. Move along.
He's lying. They've kidnapped us. They're torturing us.
Shut up!
Please, you have to stop them. They're torturing us.
I said shut up! She's a traitor to the Republic. She deserves what she gets.
But the courts are full, you see, and so justice needs a little help. If that means Republic soldiers have to twist a few arms, so be it.
Where'd you get this information?
These wretches have been caught, every last one of them, doing work for the Separatists. They are traitors, and more importantly, they have information on Separatist movements.
All we're doing is coaxing it out of them. Information that will save so many Republic and Mantellian lives. Who'll care how we got it?
I'll care. And I'll make sure your superior cares, too.
Look, we don't like having to do this, but what are our choices? Listen, you take this ring back to this girl's daddy and tell him it's all you could find of his little girl. The ring's got a listening device in it. We'll be able to gather all the evidence we need without resorting to these unsavory means. Got it?
This charade of justice ends now.
Whoa, whoa, take it easy. The last thing we need in here is a shootout, all right? What the little traitor's so bad, fine, take her. But the only people you're helping are the Separatists.
Thank you. Thank you for freeing me. It was terrible.
No one should be put through that.
It seems like it's nothing but corruption on Ord Mantell these days. Good to see you're an exception.
Happy to pitch in.
And I'm just glad you're here. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you. You saved my daughter. Everyone, this is the good soldier who saved my daughter. She called to tell me what you've done and how grateful she is. I can't thank you enough.
You're welcome.
You're very gracious. Thank you.
Let's keep this quick and quiet, shall we? I'm Milo Phipps, Strategic Information Service, former senator, one-time governor of Dantooine. You're a soldier. You must have heard about the Separatist base up in the volcano. The Republic needs someone tough to do some work up there. Paid work.
I serve the people of the Republic.
I'm sure you do, soldier. That's just what I need for this delicate matter. Like I said, I represent the Republic here on Ord Mantell, and an item has come up that I think you can help us with. But it will require you to break into the Separatist base and take out their toughest guards.
The Separatists will need more than a few guards to stop me.
Very good. Very, very good. Let me stress that this is a very sensitive matter. The Republic promised protection to a pirate a few months back, a pirate with whom we share common enemies. Recently, those enemies, the Separatists, captured that pirate and are holding him at their base. We need someone to free him.
Why does the Republic want to free a pirate?
I know. Better to lock them up and throw away the key, right? Wrong. This pirate knows enough to end this war, at least on Ord Mantell. This pirate approached us with information on the Separatists and their operations in exchange for protection from the same. His relationship with them went sour, see? But the Separatists got to him before we did. The Republic promised protection. I'm asking you to keep that promise by breaking him out. Can you do it?
You can count on me.
Good. Thank you. That's what I expect from a true citizen of the Republic. Go speak to my man at the entrance to the fort, Lieutenant Bendick. He'll fill you in on the details.
Ah, great. So that blasted bureaucrat Milo finally found someone naive enough to want to free that damn pirate Veeam set.
He said you'd give me the details.
Yeah, that's my job. Doesn't mean I like it. And it doesn't mean I won't try to persuade you otherwise. Veeam Set is filth. Bloodthirsty, ruthless filth. And he's a war criminal. His ships have been screwing up Republic supply routes for years. Countless people have died because of him. He took out my brother's battlecruiser. Killed thousands more. The Republic should be planting his head on a stake, not offering him protection.
If he can help us crush the Separatists, he's worth sparing.
You want to crush the Separatists? Don't let no-count criminals get away with running guns for them and shooting down Republic ships. The Republic knows this is a difficult mission. They won't be surprised if there's a little slip, little accident. And since, you know, I'm in charge of payroll here, I could throw in a nice, healthy sum to sweeten the deal if you, say, accidentally killed this pirate. So you gonna kill him or what?
I want your dirty money.
Suit yourself. Maybe you'll have a change of heart when you meet this son of a sow. Damn pirates. The pirate's being kept in the holding cell in the Separatist's base. You'll have to figure out the rest. I get the feeling you'll know what to do when you get there. Good luck.
So, you're Havoc Squad, huh? Pleasure to meet you. Boys out here really look up to you Special Forces types. This Separatist business on Ord Mantell has gone on long enough, don't you think?
They can't hold out much longer.
We've been saying that for a while now. Let's make it come true. My boys could use some support out at the SEP stronghold, trying to secure the landing area so we can bring more troops in. But resistance is heavy and they're taking a beating. You're not under my command, but I'd appreciate if you report to Sergeant Vandal and lend a hand.
I can handle it.
Good to hear. Like I said, Sergeant Vandal's running the mission. I'll let the beach camp know you're coming.
Easy does it. I've got a storage unit here to stabilize the canister so it doesn't blow. There we go.
That's something you'll want to handle real careful-like.
Don't worry. This canister's safer than a senator's daughter in a room full of Jedi. Getting Trimbo's chemicals saved our necks, Captain. Rogan will be too busy selling them to think about the blasters.
How about a little something extra for all my hard work?
Sure. Why not? I like you, kid. I really do. Buy yourself something fancy to kill Skavik with. I've got good news and great news, Captain. We cracked the Separatist computer files and found Skavik.
Vidu, you promised you wouldn't get so excited. It isn't good for your heart.
Sorry, sweetheart, but this is going to be great! Skavik won't even see us coming! Ha!
Does Skavik still have my starship?
Your ship and the blasters. Great, huh? We'll get back everything he stole all at once. Skavik is taking the blasters to the Separatist base. Those wackos built their headquarters inside an old volcano. Crazy, huh?
What do you expect from foaming at the mouth murderers? I wish that volcano would blow its top.
Skavik's delivering the blasters to a psycho named Darig at the base. You need to get there first. When Skavik shows up, you can ambush him, grab your ship, and fly back here. Easy, huh?
You're about to see a real live hero in action.
Make that two heroes. I'm not sending you alone. Take Corso with you, Captain. The kid knows more about blasters and vibroblades than anybody I've ever met.
I owe Skavik payback for taking Torchy. That was lower than low.
I never had a sidekick before.
Yeah, me neither.
Then it's a deal. You two head for the Separatist base, kill Darig, and ambush Skavik when he shows up. I've got a bottle of Chandralin brandy to open when you get back.
I'm just looking forward to getting back into space.
I'd wish you two good luck, but I don't want to jinx anything. Just come back in one piece.
Sir, Sergeant Vandal, pleasure to serve with you. I'm sure Captain Zuss gave you the rundown of our situation. We got the SEP stronghold in our sights. Orders are to secure a landing pad and establish a secondary insertion point for the assault. I need you to shut down the security fields around the landing pad, and then disable the defense guns so our troop shuttles can land. Can you handle it?
A few security systems, a few guns. What's there to handle?
I got an uneasy feeling. The Separatists shouldn't have been able to hold out this long. I'll radio the shuttle so they're ready to move in the second you get the landing pad clear. Report back to the captain when you're done.
Sergeant, you may have just saved the Republic. Get your head down and listen. 1 hour ago, we received the tip that the Separatists were meeting with the leaders of violent splinter groups from across the Republic. The Nightmare of Duros rang a bell? Command assumed they'd gather at Manet Point, send all squads there. Turns out the meetings are here, now.
Those are incredibly high-value targets you're talking about. If they leave the planet...
Exactly. This is an opportunity we can't afford to have slip away. According to intel, there's a computer inside the base with a list of all security assignments. Those leaders will be on that list. You need to find that computer, grab the list of visiting leaders, and hunt them down. Together, those men have the blood of millions on their hands.
Those traitors will not leave this planet.
That computer's gonna be guarded by some serious tech. Watch out for patrol droids. And good luck in there.
This is the thanks I get? Get out of here. Just get out of my face.
worthless criminal vermin.
How dare you invade my fortress and murder my courageous brothers in arms?
Your pal Skavik stole my freighter. I want it back.
There's no ship here for you. Only death.
You are guilty of crimes against the oppressed people of Ord Mantell. The sentence is death.
Memorize our faces well, you criminal filth, for we are your righteous executioners. Do you have any last words, degenerate swine?
These won't be my last words.
Let justice be served!
I surrender! I surrender! Please! I don't want to die! I know why you're here, and you're wasting your time!
I'm here for Skavik and my starship. Where are they?
Skavik is long gone. He left here hours ago. Terek was stupid to fight you. He got everyone killed, when he should have just told you the truth. Skavik showed up a few hours ago to deliver the guns, but it was all a trick. He pretended to be on our side so he could steal some rusty antique droid from Derek.
Skavik came here to steal a droid?
Some worthless pile of scrap that had been in Derek's family for generations. That droid was ancient. It's practically useless. But Skavik grabbed it like some big treasure and blasted his way out. He left in your ship. I don't know where he went, but I can guess who does. Skavik has a girl at Fort Garnick named Cyrena.
You'll forgive me if I don't take your word for it.
It's true! Derek talked to her on the Hollow all the time with messages for Skavik. She was our main contact. It was Cyrena who warned us you were coming. If you want to find out where Skavik went, Cyrena's the one who knows. Please, let me go. I have a family back on the mainland. Please.
Separatist scum killed my family, and I promised myself I'd bury every last one of you.
I've only been here a few months. I didn't kill anyone's family. I only ever followed orders.
Then I order you to die.
Are you sure about this, Corso? The man seems sincere.
Sincerity has nothing to do with it. Every one of these motherless scum deserves death. I can't just let him go home and pretend like nothing ever happened.
Would your family want you executing people?
My family were farmers, not soldiers.
Please, I swear to you, I'll never serve a man like Derek again. I'll just go home and take care of my family.
Get out of here before I change my mind.
Thank you.
Come on, Captain. We need to have a little heart-to-heart with Cyrena.
Ho-ho! If it isn't the hero of the day! My agents picked Veeam up outside the Separatist base. He's already told us enough to crush the life out of this rebellion once and for all. Good work.
It better give you the information you need.
And a fine job you did, soldier. You should be commended. Here's your pay. And again, good work.
Word is, you secured the landing area. Good work. War's never pretty, but I want you to know you're a real hero. It's important to remember we're fighting for peace on Ord Mantell.
It's an honor to fight for the Republic.
It's an honor to have you on our side. Thank you for your efforts. Hopefully this fight's almost done.
You're a soldier, right? From the fort? Please help us. We're really sick. My wife is dying.
Forget it. I'll be fine, Zack. Just get that soldier out of here.
No, Jaller. Please, soldier. The medics at the fort. I talked to them earlier. Please, tell them to send help.
When did your symptoms begin, sir?
I already told the medics at the fort. I don't know how it happened.
You've been poisoned by radiation from a stolen Republic bomb.
What? You mean... Jaller, do you know anything about this?
Quiet, Zack. We don't know anything about... anything.
They're the reason we're both sick. Aren't they? You're dying because of them.
Zack, don't. You ruin everything. The movement...
The movement sold us out. They don't care about us. They just care about their weapons and their secrets.
No. I'll never betray the movement. Never.
The movement got you into this mess. Why would you defend them?
Jaller, they aren't worth dying for. Think of me. I love you.
If you love me, Zack, you won't betray everything I stand for. Please let me go.
Please, Jaller. No.
Use this injector. It will cure your radiation poisoning. Both of you.
Really? Thank you. Thank you so much.
No, Zack. Not worth...
You're going to be okay now.
I'm not going to lose you, Jaller. I'm not. You've saved us, soldier. You've saved Jaller. I owe you everything.
All I ask is that you tell me where the ZR-57 is.
Oh, right. The crate. Jaller and I helped move this really big crate. We got sick right afterward. I'm sure it's what you're looking for. We dropped the crate off at the Stronghold. It's the Separatists' main base.
This is a second chance. Make the most of it.
We will. I can promise you that.
Come in, Sergeant. I copied everything. Sounds like we're gonna be hitting the Separatists where they live. Good work.
Just doing my duty.
I hope you're ready for this. The Mountain Stronghold is the Separatists' most fortified position on the entire island. Getting in there won't be easy. I put out the call. Havoc is assembling immediately, so get back here on the double.
I can't wait to take those Seps down once and for all.
You and me both, Sergeant. Jorgen out.
Whoa, not so fast, Sergeant. You and me need to have a little talk. I'm Lieutenant Verk. I think maybe you heard of me. See, my boys here saw you having a chat with little Ensign Farn. I know Farn told you about my business, and I know you went and blabbed about it to some very important people. And now, I got a mountain of paperwork to do, hearings to go to, people asking questions, and I don't like that.
Not everyone on Ord Mantell is interested in making you happy.
Maybe not everyone cares, but the ones who want to make it home someday sure do. Wise up. This island is my little kingdom. I can make sure people live, and I can make sure they die. So you better believe that I'm going to make extra sure you come home from your next assignment in a box, Sergeant.
We could settle this right here, Verk. Or are you afraid of me?
Afraid? I ain't afraid of you. If you want to die so bad, then let's make it happen. Lock and load, boys. We're taking this punk down.
Whoa, boss. Are you sure? I mean, we're right in the middle of the fort. Someone might hear.
So turn on the sonic damper field. That's what we got it for. And somebody shoot this punk.
Yes, sir.
Sergeant. Welcome back. Grab yourself a seat. You're going to be observing the op here with me.
Observing what op? Where are Commander Tavis and the others?
Havoc Squad is infiltrating the Separatist stronghold to retrieve the ZR-57 as we speak. Commander Tavis was very clear. Under no circumstances can I send you in to join Havoc on this mission. I have to admit, I'm a little surprised. I honestly thought you were starting to come along, but I guess Tavis still isn't convinced you're ready for the big time.
I found that bomb. I should be the one to retrieve it.
Maybe next time, Sergeant. I'm sure...
Lieutenant, sir! We've got a situation here!
Talk to me, Ensign. What's going on?
We've lost contact with Havoc Squad, sir. Comms, video, locators, everything! It's like they've disappeared completely!
That's unacceptable, soldier! You get back to that terminal, and you get me Havoc status. Now!
Yes, sir!
Send me in, Lieutenant. They may need assistance.
It'd be breaking Tavis's orders, but... if it comes to that...
Still no signal from Havoc Squad, sir. I think we may have lost them.
All right, listen up, people. This mission will not fail on my watch. We are not going to let that bomb get away again. Infiltrating that stronghold is a mission only Havoc Squad can pull off. Lucky for us, we have one Havoc trooper left. Sergeant, you're going in there. The ZR-57 must not remain in Separatist hands. Is that clear, Sergeant?
Yes, sir.
We were hoping to get the bomb back intact. We're way south of a best-case scenario here. So here's the new plan. We have the activation code for the ZR-57. We disarm the bomb, leaving the Seps with nothing but a big radioactive paperweight.
You'll have to hijack the Separatists' comm system to broadcast the code. This data spike should do the trick.
I never thought it'd come to this, Sergeant. I don't need to tell you what happens if you don't pull this off.
I've never failed a mission before, and I'm not gonna start today.
That's what I like to hear. You have the coordinates for the Separatist stronghold. I'm sure you can guess how much security they're likely to have. Breach the perimeter, use the data spike on the comm terminal, and shut the ZR-57 down for good. Thousands of lives are on the line, Sergeant. We're counting on you. Good luck, Sergeant.
You did it, Sergeant. That was some top-notch soldiering. We're all proud of you.
I encountered Imperial soldiers guarding the bomb.
Copy that. We saw them through your armor cam. Unbelievable. Imperial soldiers operating right alongside the Separatists. We need to know how deep this connection goes. I want you to continue further into the base. Finding the rest of Havoc Squad is now priority one. If they've been captured, they might be able to tell us more about what's going on in there. If possible, you should also retrieve the ZR-57. It costs about 40 million credits, so Command would like it back. But your squad mates are the main objective now.
If my squad mates are here, I will bring them home.
Good luck, Sergeant.
Commander Tavis? What are you doing?
Sergeant, I thought my orders were very clear. You aren't supposed to be here.
I will take her.
No, Wraith. The Sergeant deserves to know the truth. I had hoped it wouldn't come to this. I harbor no ill will toward you. You're everything a warrior should be. But I'm afraid the Republic no longer values her warriors, even the very best among them.
You have fought the Empire for years. Do you really think things are better over there?
The Empire respects warriors, Sergeant. The Republic's top officials, on the other hand, have decided to cast us aside. The truth is that no matter what they may say, the Republic Senate doesn't actually believe it can win another war against the Empire. That makes you and I a threat. Every Havoc Squad victory fires up people's imaginations. It fills them with pride, which means the bureaucrats can't afford to let us keep succeeding.
We can win, Tavis. We have to win. The Imperials must be defeated.
If only you'd been with us longer, Sergeant, you would understand. You might even have come with us. The Republic abandoned us. During a mission on Ando Prime, they simply left us to die. But I won't try to persuade you. Honestly, I hope you die with your ideals intact. The rest of us will never have that luxury.
I would never become a traitor like you, Tavis.
Yes, I suspected as much.
Oh, by the way, good work finding the ZR-57 for us. We were starting to worry that the Separatists might, you know, waste our big present for the Empire.
But thanks to you, we can now present the Empire with this magnificent tool of destruction.
The Imperials won't be very impressed once they realize the bomb is neutralized.
A clever bluff, Sergeant, but it won't help you.
We'd better get a move on, boss. If we don't break Atmo in the next few minutes, every gun in the sky will have a clear shot on us.
Time we were off. Colonel Vore. Please give this sergeant the warrior's death she deserves.
You'll regret this, Tavis. I won't rest until I've taken you down.
It's been an honor serving with you, Sergeant. Goodbye.
General, with all due respect, how can you do this? I've served with you in infantry command for years.
That's enough, Jorgen. This wasn't my choice. But a defection of this scale, somebody has to swing, and the powers that be say it's you.
I guess word of the defection is traveling fast.
Your command full of traitors just destroyed my career, Sergeant. Command can't punish them, so they're burning me instead.
You must be our last loyal Havoc member. I'm General Vander, Republic Chief of Operations for Ord Mantell. It's a pleasure to finally meet you. On behalf of the Republic and the people of Ord Mantell, I want to thank and congratulate you for your courageous actions in disabling the stolen ZR-57. Your heroic efforts saved countless innocent lives. In recognition of your valiant service, I hereby promote you to the rank of Lieutenant. Congratulations.
I'm honored.
Now, Lieutenant, as the last remaining member of Havoc, the duty of rebuilding the squad falls to you. Havoc is your command. To get the process started, I've decided to assign Sergeant Jorgen here as Havoc's first new member.
We're gonna have a lot of fun together, Sergeant Jorgen.
I'll take the Havoc patch and Sergeant Stripes if it means I get to grind them into Tavis's face before we kill him.
This is the best I can do for you, Jorgen. You're a good man, and we need good people now more than ever. I don't know what Tavis is planning, but he knows the inner workings of our military better than anyone. The destruction he could cause is limitless.
Have we been able to get a fix on where the traitors are heading?
Unfortunately, no. They slipped off world before we could mobilize to track them. You'll have to hunt them down, Lieutenant. I hope you're prepared. In any case, your work here is done. I've got a shuttle prepped, and you're going to Coruscant for your next assignment. When you arrive on Coruscant, report immediately to the head of Spec Force Division, General Garza. She'll be issuing your orders from now on.
Understood, sir.
You'd better get to your shuttle. It's waiting for you in the landing bay. Lieutenant, Sergeant, you're dismissed. I hope I see you again someday.
I can't believe you fried Vito, sweetheart. So what if he caught you talking to separatists?
He threatened to turn me into Rogan the Butcher. I had to kill him. Besides, now we can finally be together.
Yeah. And the thing is, my cargo hold is full and I'm busy with work. I'll call you sometime, though. I promise.
What are you talking about? You promised to get me out of here. I've done everything for you, Skavik.
You did it for the money. Same as me. The only difference is, you're not actually getting paid. I'll see you around, darling.
Captain, I didn't see you come in. It's wonderful you're still alive. How long have you been back?
Your friends in the secret base ratted you out.
I should have known those half-wits wouldn't kill you. No use pretending, then. Skavik used me just like he did everyone else. That man could charm the armor off a Mandalorian. Rogan the Butcher's bounty hunters are on their way right now. We don't want to be here when they arrive. Skavik took your ship and the guns to Coruscant. If you go now, he won't know you're coming for him.
How do I get all the way to Coruscant without a ship?
You don't need your own starship to leave Ord Mantell. Not anymore. The Separatists are retreating from this island, thanks to you. And the Republic just reopened the shuttle port. I'll give you a shuttle pass to Coruscant if you let me disappear. Do we have a deal?
That won't pay my expenses. I need credits.
Naturally. I always keep some money handy for moments like this. Take all of it.
I knew you'd see things my way.
I'm glad we could be reasonable about things. Here's that shuttle pass, too. When you find Skavik, tell him... Tell him I had no choice, all right? Goodbye, Captain.
Glad that ended peacefully. I'm not one to hurt women.
No good would have come of it.
I'm not letting her off for killing Vito. I'll spread the word about what she did. Poor old Vito. I wish she could hear what we did. Would have put a smile on his face. It's not healthy for us to stick around, Captain. I believe what Sirena said about bounty hunters coming. We don't know how long Skavik will stay on Coruscant either. Let's hop a shuttle and catch him while we can.
You're planning to tag along?
I'm not bailing on you now, Captain. Besides, my Torchy still needs rescuing. Vito left me some stuff. I expect he'd want me to share it with you. Let's head for the shuttle port. We'll be off this planet before you know it.
Anquas nimni mata sunriri fo papocha wilapi.
I'm sick of being cooped up on starships, Zoru. I want to run around and shoot things for a while.
Bizgamayo kojedwanti. Noa hauyat yachavopa.
I'll be sure to call Rogan sometime. Tell him I said hello.
Chut-chut. Pochako lachano gando do waletaba. Bizgamayo kojedwanti. Noa hauyat yachavopa.
How much would it cost for you to forget you ever saw me?
Yapawa kulka cha kichawa jotogek wanga choska? Oto nuavati konai tuta od miskapunda.
Sorry, I only travel first class.
Jotopa, slimo gusha skroni. Joping wampa lahagwa jekoska umpasa dobiska.
But I'm glad you didn't.